directly to item number 15, which is mayor's appointments. And I'm going to take them a little bit out of order. I'm going to begin with the City of Middletown Youth in Government appointees, because many of them are present tonight. And those who are present, I'm going to ask to step forward as their names are called, so the gallery and those who are watching broadcast and see. So to the Board of Health, and both of them are here, Morgan Feschler and Estelle Gina, have I pronounced that correctly? Hey, is it okay in the first one? To the Cable Advisory Board, Courtney Perales, who I don't believe is here. To the Citizens Advisory Committee, Danielle Harris. To the Committee Concerning People with Disabilities, Chelsea Pantano and Mackenzie Cavarez. To the Design Review and Preservation Board, Robert Bergenhoff. To the Human Relations Commission, Garrett Rice Earl and Matteo Enal. To the Long Hill Estate Authority, Paravi Chaya. To the Middletown Commission on the Arts, Chelsea Rack and Christian Narvaez. To the Parks and Recreation Commission, Jalen Jones and Dhruvi Patel. To the Redevelopment Agency, Amelia Tiape. To the Youth Services Advisory Board, Michelle Lau, Paige Wade Willoughby, Marco David, Leon Chandler, Jason Sinagra, and Jada Green. To the Human Relations Commission, Garrett Rice Earl and Matteo Enal. And that's it. I think we got everybody. So these young people will be, if confirmed by the council tonight, will serve for the next year as student representatives, as youth representatives to the boards and commissions that we just named.
Your Honor, if it's an order, I would move their confirmation.
Second, Your Honor.
Is there any discussion or debate? Seeing none indicated, the chair will call for a vote, asking all those in favor to so signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Any abstentions? Two members not present. So the matter passes with 10 affirmative votes and two council people not present and not voting. Therefore, all of your confirmation, your nominations have been confirmed. Congratulations. And we will notify all of you when to come to the mayor's office to get sworn in. That's for now.
Usually the count man moves. Usually that for us.
We have a couple of other appointments to the parking lot.